Hello, my name is Veerle Haverals and I work for the University of Antwerp, Belgium. This ILSA project video will give you an overview on how to provide live interlingual speaking, coping with different speeds or other difficulties. We continue to build on what you have learned in the previous modules, that is, the modules on subtitling, on simultaneous interpreting, and on interlingual speaking. We want you to feel the challenges that are specific to situations in which you cannot control the speed of the speech. Often, the speaker has agreed in the beginning to speak at a reasonable pace, but this will not always be the case. As the tempo of the speaker increases, you, as a re-speaker, have to distance yourself increasingly from the source text. Always strive for the shortest possible formulation of the speaker's message. In this way, you save time and you can keep up. Concentrate on taking more distance from the original speech or video, and ensure that you keep up with the content of the speech by fully focusing on summarizing information. Skip sentences or parts of sentences is not a problem, as long as you capture all the content and important highlights of the speech. Try to act as if you were telling your own story and maintain a good rhythm. Exercises like this one are important for practice. They will allow you to fall back on this level of re-speaking whenever you encounter a combination of challenging re-speaking problems. In this exercise, try to be as complete as possible content-wise, and when you notice that you are starting to have too much delay due to the temporal distance you have yourself created, resort to shorter summaries and reformulations of the content instead of staying loyal to every sentence. Choose an advanced level video to test these skills and challenges. Practice with a speaker who produces woolly sentences and try to summarize each sentence very briefly. Make short sentences and take enough breaks.